Hello friends, welcome to LinuxHub.com. In today's video, we are going to see how to create an opportunity in SuiteCRM 7.11.7. Now let's see a short introduction about opportunity. An opportunity is a qualified sales prospect with the probability that they will be able to do business with your organization where we have established that the prospect has a buying authority and also have entered into the sales stage process on buying cycle. And with the help of opportunity model, you could track the individual sales from start to finish. Now let's get into the CRM to create an opportunity. Now navigate to opportunities module. Click on create opportunity. So if you see here, these are the fields that opportunity contain. So in the opportunity name field, enter the name of the qualified lead. Now in the account name field, select the name of the company that the lead is working with. So here I have selected the account, enter the amount if the opportunity has related products and this amount may be variable. Select the estimated date on which the opportunity sale is going to end. Select the type of business. So here I am selecting the existing business. Totally there are 8 stages in sales. Each stage has its own purpose. With the help of this stage, we could track the opportunity sales process. Now let's see about prospecting sales stage. This is the first stage in the sales process where sales representative needs to qualify the prospect or opportunity. Now qualification. Sales representative interacts with the prospect and checks if the opportunity still exists. If the opportunity still exists, he just qualifies the prospect to the next process. In need analysis, after determining the prospect interest in the related company products, the sales representative reveals the prospect business challenges to the prospect. Now let's see about value proposition. Here, sales representative reveals the prospect about why the prospect should buy their product or use their service rather than the company's competitors. And he will highly summarize the delivery service process to the candidate. Now let's see about identifying decision makers. So sales representative and prospect will converse it about the available product criteria. If the company's product criteria matches with the prospect business challenge, then this note will be taken to the higher authority of the organization where he decides whether the opportunity has to be closed or to be proceed further. Now let's see about perception analysis. After successful decision process, sales representative analyzes the prospect's product and prepares a quote for the opportunity. So in this price quote field, the sales representative, he delivers the quote to the prospect. If the sales representative and prospect's negotiation go hand in hand, it comes under closed one and now the company bills the prospect. When the stage is closed lost, it means the sales representative has lost this opportunity. As I'm just creating the opportunity, my sales stage process is prospecting. So as soon as you select the sales stage, probability will automatically get filled. Lead source field. Select the source from which the opportunity has originated. Cold call is a process where salesperson convince customers to buy their products, maybe in person or through call, if the opportunity has originated from the existing customer. If the opportunity has generated on his own without any reference, this option has to be selected. Select the option employee if the opportunity has originated through company's employee. If the opportunity has generated through company partner, then this option has to be selected. Select the public relations option when the opportunity has originated through traditional media or unpaid communication. Select this option if the opportunity has originated through post, catalogs, newsletter or brochures. Select this option if the opportunity has originated through conference. Select this option if the opportunity has originated through an exhibition at which company promotes their own products and services. If the opportunity has originated through website, this option has to be selected. If the opportunity has originated when an existing satisfied customer recommended the prospect about the service, select this option. Select this option if the opportunity has originated through email. Select this option if the opportunity has originated through digital marketing like blogging, television, telesales, etc. If none of the above options matches the source generation, just choose the option other. So here I am choosing the cold call option. If the opportunity has originated from the campaign, select the campaign through this arrow. Opportunity has generated through cold call. I'm not going to fill any. Write down the next step that is going to be processed for this opportunity. So in the description field, the source type is other. You could mention the origination details in detail in the description process, or else the opportunity's product requirements can also be noted here in the description. Now, after filling out all these fields, just assign the record to the administrator or some other appropriate person. So here I have assigned my record to administrator. I'm just going to save this opportunity. So if you see here, we have successfully created an opportunity in SuiteCRM 7.11.7. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to Linux Hub channel. For more tutorials, please visit www.linuxhub.com. For support, mail us to support@linuxhub.com.